A deadly drug called rainbow fentanyl is now in West Virginia. A large batch of the drug that resembles candy, as you see here, was seized in Morgantown last week. Now, this first started showing up recently along the West Coast, and authorities believe it originated in Mexico. The FBI is asking parents to talk with children about the dangers of illegal drugs like these.